I think he just killed him. I saw a fight here, just as I ventured on in the hills of the Deadlands. And there's a cave there. And I read that orcs don't like the sunlight. So I think he's retreating to the shadows there. I think these are orcs, but I never saw one. So, these are the Westlands. And let's see, I think, yeah, there's only four, yeah, no, three big regions now. And here are Gundabad, Angmar, Dol Guldur, and Isengard, and Mordor, yes. These are the orc factions, which we can encounter here in the Westlands. And yeah, what do we do? I think I'm a little bit scared, still on hardcore mode. Don't know if I really wanna finish this series in hardcore mode, because I'm growing to love all my progress, and don't kill me. Because I died just once, maybe just through a bug or something, and all is lost. I don't like that very much. Look at this, it's like a troll cave. No, it's a... What are you? Ah. Stop jumping, man. Yeah, it's a Gundabad. Look, I have nothing but maggoty breath for 3 days. Oh, yeah, and now they want food from me. Okay, why not? Because they are still... I'm still a stranger to them, so technically we could become friends. But I don't know if I want that. I'm a hobbit sheriff soon, and... So, did we... Yeah, there's Gundabad. Yeah. I don't want to be a Gundabad thrall. Oops. Look at this. Gundabad back to null. Nil. So it's because we are friends with the hobbits. We can't level up with them because we are friends with the hobbits. Let's look at our hobbit stats. Huh. Still a bounder. Yeah, 521. I think it went down 5 points. Damn. So I lost some sympathy with the hobbits by giving them meat. Of course, because they are mortal enemies. But hobbits are not your mortal enemies, right? Oh, four guys here. Yeah, I would like to kill him, but... You want 3 silver ingot? Nope, I'm not losing any more sympathy with my hobbits. Don't like you, you stinking Uruks. Yeah, and they don't attack me if I open their chest, so I'm still a stranger. Can do what I want. It's nice. Some orc bombs. Would like to try that. So, this helmet. Yeah, it's... not better than my iron helmet, but maybe through some enchants. Orc bomb. Maybe I should just blow him up in here. Yeah, we have no space at all. These hills of the dead, so much loot here. Yeah, look in the other one. Ah yes, some steel. Guldurreal. Sounds interesting. Don't need your dagger. Another bomb. I want this pouch. Oh, this is a lifesaver now. This pouch, because, yes, obviously, you can store away stuff. 9 more slots. Technically 8, I guess. Cool, so get a little bit in order here. Alright. Our wood for our boat to come home again, or we just fast travel home, I guess, later. Alright, some Uruk steel. Yeah, put the bombs in there now. Okay. Yeah, this inventory management. Slowly getting used to it. Yeah, take all this stuff out of here. This helmet, I guess I take it. And this stuff, I don't want any maggoty breath, Junge. Bread, Junge. Bye bye. Even the boat we don't need. And let's take the chest because I have a place in the pouch for it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Stinking orcs. Or maybe I kill him. I think I can gain some sympathy with other factions through that. Oh, and they are not all attacking me, just this one guy. Okay. Yeah. Yes. Orc Slayer, bigger, stronger, meaner. Oopsie, they got both. Yeah, we got two new enchantments now. Nice. And we gain sympathy with these guys. The rangers, the Dunedain of the north. They have an outpost there. Nice. Let's check that out after we cleared this last hill in the northwest. We just finished this small northwest section of the Hills of the Dead. So I guess we come back later and loot the whole rest of the of this lands. Let's take it all. Now we need this. Yeah, this white bane. There are so many white banes here. It's quite ridiculous. We don't need all of them. I know. Okay, last look at the Hills of the Dead. Really nice biome or region. Now get to this here, this tent. I think these are the rangers. Maybe we better put away our weapons. Don't know if they react to that. Yeah, it's still so quiet, this game. I have to really... Yeah, it's a ranger of the north. I have to really add dynamic surroundings. So I guess next episode we have way more nice sounds. And I would love... Oh, here... Conquest map. Didn't see that before. So you have to pledge service to one faction to get conquests. Uh-huh. Don't know if I want to do that for the hobbits. Because I think these guys maybe have better quests. Slay 11 trolls. Never saw a troll before. These are these big guys, I guess, around the fire. Where when they turn to stone at first light, they turn to stone. So they captured Samwell and Frodo. Yes. So this is a Fangorn. I really don't know. Are these new rangers, Dunedain or Fangorn? These are Fangorn or what? I thought these were rangers like the Dunedain. Dunedain like Aragorn. Let's take a look around. No mobs. Okay, so yeah, we just got this northeast section of the downs of the what are they called? Yeah, it's like a mega waypoint here. And we are on our way to Breeland. It's northeast. But I just heard some orcs. But I don't see them. There. You hear that? Orcs. If I would have a blade, it would turn blue now, I guess. A special blade. I don't know what the name was of these blades, but I think there's an item in this pack or in this mod where you can get a blue shining sword. If orcs are near, it will warn you, like in the movies. Yeah, let's quickly take a look at this tower here. Free loot. Nothing too exciting. Some coins, some ingots, some nuggets. There's still something up there. Okay, just iron, I guess. Alright, we wanna go to Bree. But let's take a break on the side of the road, because here are some raspberries. And it's a beautiful lake. Just as this beautiful Minecraft song plays, why not make it a little bit cozy for ourselves, right? Just relax a bit, stretch your legs. Nice. These hills of the dead were scary. Now sunshine again. So I'm again here, and there are orcs, and I guess they are under here. They have caves underground, and don't know if they have access from here. Huh. There. Yeah, they're right under me. Yep. Yep. Definitive. Orcs. Yeah, guess we have to dig down to get them. Why not? We need more sympathy with the rangers. Or the fangorn or whatever. Angmar Orc Slayers. Okay, these are Angmar Orcs. And we are an enemy of the Gundabad. Oh, and this was the Gundabad Orc, Uruk. So, they mix up. But sometimes they kill each other, too. You saw that at the beginning of the episode. Alright. I still hear one. Is he around the corner? Up here? No. Yeah, he's in that cave, I guess. Okay. There's a swamp there. Looks like it. Yeah, but we want to go to Bree. We want to get these two Bree enchantments next in Bree Land. And look what I found on the road. Some tower and some kind of structure I never seen before. Yeah, let's go there and check it out. Fast. Yeah, nothing in there. Nothing much. Let's look here. Ah, yes. There's a... Wow. Okay, not so great, but sometimes they hold really good stuff. So, it was worth the few minutes. Oh, Settlement of Men. Because Breeland is a place where men, human, as in human, and hobbits live together. Ah, yes, and the other is Enter the Forest of Chetwood. Don't know where that is. It's not marked on the map, but I guess it's this dark spot here in the north. Yep, and I walked all the way up here, and it's a forest, all right. And I guess this region is not finished. There are many things in this world, or in this mod, not implemented yet. But why not play as far as you can right now? Ah yes, and there's my achievement. Into the forest. Cool. Yeah, craft a saddle with 3 leather and 2 iron ingots. So I know this recipe from RLCraft, but I didn't know it was in here because I don't have the recipes shown in my inventory. I have to change that in the future with not enough items and stuff. I have to add some more mods to get better sounds and to get the recipes and everything. So now the saddle, because I'm really tired of walking. So I guess we get a mount now. Could be a horse or something else. We'll see. It's beautiful here. Really excited for when they update again, but for now we just take what it has. Yes, take that. Schwaben battle axe, but it's a slow one, but I guess if we can smith them together, it's no problem. And now we take also this fortunate, boop, and he's gone, this fortunate sword. Yep, expensive but worth it, I guess. So, and with this guy we can exchange our coins because our coin pouch is getting overcrowded. Oops, you have to take it out to make new ones. Okay, they don't stack in there. Whatever. Alrighty. I'll go in there. Look at us. We got almost 3,000 coins now. Really nice. Now for smelting up all this ore from last episode mining session. Yeah, let's see what this rock salt gives us. I guess it's salt. Yep, salt. I think we need this for cooking and stuff. Or something. Okay, all smelted up. Look at our some ore still left in here, but we're running low on coal. Oh, Geth, the oddment collector has arrived, I think. But just get him out, mount first. This one looks cool. Spotted gray. Ah, yes. And he's tame. Oh. Or not. Get a saddle on him. Alrighty. Oh, and he's pretty fast. Yeah, but no jump height at all. Huh? What's wrong? No jumps, man. So here's the guy. Just spawned. I had him once already, and he's a smith. You can smith your stuff together. What does he have for trade? He buys amethysts, but I wanna keep them. I need the tin too. Copper, yeah, and I need all of that. And I don't need a suspicious meat, I guess. Do you sell humans? I'll be right back. Alright, let's get this Dull Darwin Dwarven X. Let's see what it does when we combine them. And maybe we do a nice dagger too. I mean, we have so many money now. Could easily get really good weapons with all our scrolls and stuff that we collected now. So, the Dwarven Battle Axe has three good enchant. No, it was the wrong one. So, Hardy, Keen, Long. It keeps all of his positive, and the reach is not. Or maybe the reach is. Oops. Yeah, let's just do it. Why not? For the dagger now. Hefty, lasting, I think lasting and lucky. Durability and looting luck. Because why not? I'm not putting the knockpad back now. Maybe later. Let's not spend too much money here today. Okay, and I guess with these daggers, you can poison them. Just take a bottle and some wild berries, push them in there, bottle of poison, and then you can poison your dagger. It's a lasting lucky poisoned dagger. Maybe we can do something with it later, I don't know. Have to check that out. So our armor pieces are a little bit worn. These Anorian are pretty good. Let's see how much it costs. No, not selling, man. Smith. Yep. Ah, just five. 5 coins. That's nothing. That's pretty cool, because in vanilla you have to, if you want to repair your stuff over and over, it gets even more expensive, more levels and stuff, and to a point where you can throw away your items because you can't repair them anymore. But he doesn't repair Mithril. Let's sell him some stuff. Why not? Get some money back. So, all of my squirrels, let's make it faster. And can we enchant at least the Mithril? No. Okay. So we have to change our chest plate until we are friends with the elves and we can wear Mithril armor, because I don't want it unenchanted, I guess. And we need guys who can repair the Mithril armor for us. So let's put this thing on this one. Yeah. Something got messed up with the enchants on my battle axe, it seems. Okay. Now I cooked up some stones because I wanna try something. Okay, make some stone bricks. Oh yes, I did double the amount we needed. Okay. What ifs? There's an aloe forge. This is our first forge. And I know one recipe. Guess we make 32 for now. Oh, and Geth has left the area. Okay, you need as many nuggets, gold nuggets, as ingots there. And, oh yes, we need coal or something. Some fuel. So let's take a look. This forge is, I think, it's like the Hobbit oven. It, it's more resource. It uses less fuel for the same amounts of items like the normal furnace. Okay, so I wanna even earn more money here, and of course for my own supply. Let's make a little farm area here. There are a few achievements to get here in this design. So there's a farm nearby. It's really not far. Not far. Hmm. And this guy, we traded with him before. But you can hire people. It's okay. It's Posco Gardener. Hobbit farmhand. 68 coins. Okay. Please give me one. Ah yes, you need 50 alignments, so easy. We have over 1,000. Oh no, we have not 1,000. 1,000 is sheriff. Okay, farming mode. Eglantine Oldbuck. Yeah, and there he is. Farming weed. Nice. Automation, baby. Look at him. And he has 4 pipe weed already. Just give him bone meal and seeds, and he knows what to do. You give him a range of blocks. And I kind of modified his surroundings so he can't trample the seeds, and no other hobbits can trample the seeds, because I don't think he can make farmland himself, although he has a hoe in his hand. Look at this, a whole night of farming and 30 pipe weed. Yeah, and this drinking is still pretty loud. It's pretty annoying to live in a tavern, because they drink so much the whole day. Always these sounds. Okay, let's see what we get. I think pipe weed. Yes. Okay, we are officially in the weed business now. So, I found a skull cup, or I think an orc dropped it, and there's an achievement for drinking out of it. So it didn't work with any barrels, I think. Okay, I think that's enough for this episode. Now for my evening pleasure, some yellow smoked weed. And I don't think this is a child watching me. No, it's a hobbit. See you next episode. Bye bye.